Okay, this is the B&M Hammer Shifter. Now, as you see, it's in park right now. What you have to do to get it out of park is you have to lift up on the trigger and pull back once. Now you're in reverse. From reverse, you can just take it and slap it back to neutral. Then in order to go down to first, you go. Now you're in first. First, just go up to second, up to drive, and then just hit it again, goes up to neutral. Now I have to touch the trigger to go from neutral to first. Go back into reverse, you can't go, just pushing it, you have to pull up the trigger on it to go into reverse. Then to get out of reverse, just throw it forward into park. Then you can't go anywhere with it.